left goes to Shirole Bazar and this straight goes to Wengulla and left is going towards Reddy Shirole Beach. Reddy is 9 kilometers from Shirole and Shirole Velagali Beach is 3 kilometers. So this straight road goes towards Wengulla Malvan Devgarh and this we are taking left towards Shirole Beach. So now we are on Reddy Aranda Kirampani Road. So this left road goes towards Kirampani Aranda Goa and Reddy and this right goes to Shirole Beach which is 2 kilometers from here and this is Hotel Ajay. Here you get good non-veg and veg food also. Now we are inside the Shirole Beach Road. The road is also narrow. So this is Hotel Konkan Kinara. Here you can stay and also you can get non-veg and veg food also. So you can see houses and trees, small houses. But road is very narrow and very in little good condition. So now we are very close to Shirole Velagali Beach, located in Shirole Maharashtra. See the environment of this Shirole Beach. So we have almost reached at Shirole Velagali Beach. Tourism Tax Payment Center at Shirole Velagali Beach. So park the car in the parking area. There you can see in the front. See, you can see the environment. So good environment. Parking the car here. So much tourists today. So today is this is view of Shirole Beach, Velagali Beach, Shirole Velagali Beach, Shirole Maharashtra. That side we can see that that direction we can see some beaches also nice. Mochimad, Wengulla, Devgarh you can also see but so far from here. You can see some bamboo shacks for tourists, some boats, so much tourists are enjoying here. The boats are there. Also we can see one camel carrying the tourist. So you can see the waves also coming. So that side we can see Reddy Beach. It's also little far from Shirole. Also you can see Kerewada Beach, Kerewada in Kerewada village, close to Shirole already. And that's the direction near Reddy Beach, or near Reddy Ganpati Temple also. But it's very far from here. So you can see and now you can see the tourists also coming, enjoying here this beach. So enjoying, so beautiful beach and longest beach in Goa. Sorry, longest beach, one of the longest beach in Wengulla Taluka and Sindhudurg district. One camel coming after from that direction after completing one camel ride by tourist. Thank you. Now after enjoying at Shiroda Beach, now we are off to Reddy village. Now we visit there, Reddy temple also. Now directly let's meet at Reddy temple. So we are back again on near Hotel Ajay, and now we are taking the right turn towards Reddy. This left road goes towards Shiroda village, and this is going towards Kirampani, Aranda and Reddy. So we have taken the right turn from Hotel Ajay. So this left road goes towards Goa. So this left road goes towards Goa, Aranda, Kirampani, Almal. Straight road goes towards Terekul Fort, Terekul Ferry Boat. And now we are taking right turn towards Reddy Ganesh Mandir. This will go through us through Reddy village. So now we are entering Reddy village. So we are inside the Reddy village. The straight road goes towards Yaswanugad Fort Reddy, and we are going towards left, and this left road goes towards Reddy Ganesh Mandir. So we have taken alternate left road towards Reddy Ganpati Mandir. So the left road goes towards
Shantadurga.
Oh yeah, Kanyal.
Navadurga.
Turn to go towards Reddy Ganpati Mandir. The road is very in very very bad condition. So we are reached at Reddy Ganesh Mandir.
Can I go down?